Hey, hallo allemaal. Welkom weer bij Star Wars The Old Republic. Ik heb hier mijn Podar bij me. Smuggler face natuurlijk. Wij waren op zoek naar een patroosetje. Vraag me niet wie. Komt ons eigenlijk toch niet uitspreken. Fuck off met je lightsaber stronger. Ah, ja, heb ik nodig. Hallo.
Ah, the Krayt Dragonfang. And in perfect condition. I'm deeply impressed with how you handled those Geonosians, Captain.
Remember that Sith we heard about? She controls the Geonosians, and she wants to meet Diago.
The Sith is behind the attacks on our operation? How do you know?
For a being of pure evil, she was surprisingly forthcoming.
Typical Sith. Start negotiations by blasting everything in sight. Let's hope that Jedi from my club puts the Sith out of our misery. We're going to an underground water well the natives call the Light Spring. The boss turned it into his private retreat. Now that we have the Fang, he'll let us in to... Oh! What now?
Lucrit! The palace is under attack! Imperial commandos! They're tearing us apart, breaching the security doors!
Diago will be furious if this palace falls to the Empire. Only one thing to do. And meet me at the Light Spring.
You're gonna leave me to clean this up?
I'm not abandoning you. I just don't want to die. Good luck. See you at the Light Spring.
Hostiles approaching, motherfucker. Meer.
Hello again. I was afraid you might have forgotten our agreement, so I sent some friends to jog your memory.
I just shot a few of your pals. Hope you don't mind.
They weren't that good friends. You promised to arrange a meeting for me with Diago. I want it. Now.
Diago's at a place called the Light Spring. I'll send you the coordinates.
See? That wasn't so hard. I just sent the all-clear signal to my soldiers. They're retreating as we speak. Oh. Or perhaps not.
What's the matter? They can't find the exit?
Not exactly. Apparently, little Nereal has decided to poke her lightsaber where it doesn't belong. She's killing my soldiers at the palace's main door. Be a dear and throw her off our trail. Then meet me at the Light Spring. I'll see you there.
Natuurlijk mogen wij dat nu ook weer gaan oplossen.
They wouldn't surrender. Why don't they ever surrender?
Let's get some fresh air and talk about your feelings.
That's unnecessary. Although I'm used to conflict, it still affects me. I'm disappointed to see you in this place after our last conversation. I thought you'd learn to stop associating with criminals. Why are you here?
You following me, Jedi?
I heard about this palace back at the club. I came hoping to find Bavaron Zaire, but it seems I've just missed her. If you know anything about the Sith's current whereabouts, please tell me.
Claire's headed for the desert, to an underground well called the Lightspring.
You did the right thing informing me of this. Stay here. When I confront Zaire, it will be a horrific battle. You won't want to be around. May the Force be with us both. Farewell.
Oh, maar daar ga ik toch bij zijn. Level up! Zien de buitenranen dan gewoon doorrennen? Maar ja. Gewoon hier langs. Toen ga ik deze daarna gebruiken. Ik heb trouwens. Ik moet echt een keertje opzoeken hoe ik dat ook weer moet doen. Ja, een beetje de Sif primer geven is ook wel leuk. Op de rechts iets. Maar ik zie ook niet echt dat ik dat echt nodig heb wat daar rechts zit. Ik ga even heel snel naar binnen. Oh, er is iemand die op een... Die is iemand op een speeder. Die is hier gewoon eens gezellig naartoe gegaan via die speeder. Of via zijn transportsysteem. Trouwens, zit hij met z'n 20 op deze, op dit gedeelte. 20 op Tatooine, dat is een beetje veel. Dat komt bijna nooit voor. Of wel niet voor, normaal gesproken rond deze tijd. Maar oké, okay, ja. Het probleem is dat die security droids een beetje pijnlijk zijn. Hop, ik mag er dus nog op van een paar afmaken. Ja, hier, dat is die andere speler die ik net ook tegenkwam. Alleen doe ik er als eerste dat andere dingetje.
Yeah.
Laten we ervoor zorgen dat hij in afval vast dat op zijn dak krijgt. Ik vind het een beetje jammer dat je iedere keer zo stil wordt gezet. Dat zijn dingen en nog eentje. De andere speler heeft ook heel die bonus in niet gehad. Ik heb best zin dat die andere speler eerst in level 60 is gegaan. Oké, nee, shit. Ik moet weten tot ver hij doorloopt. Oké, hij loopt niet ver genoeg door. Dus kan deze hier gewoon aanvallen zonder problemen. Oh, dat werkt dus wel. Als ik hier dus gewoon escape gebruik. Dus lijn raakt maar één keer in de twee minuten. Perfect. Doe eens het ook te midden voordat iedereen weer die spant. Kijk eens aan. Jou nog eventjes neer, alsjeblieft. Ik kan voor Bun wachten. hun speciale aanvallen. Level 28, mooi zo.
Perfect solitude for a year. Now, 4 interruptions in a day. Frustrating.
I didn't lead the Jedi or the Sith here, boss. I don't know how they found you.
You can smell this place from the Dune Sea. Face it, Diago's kind of a slob.
Hey, you can't talk like that in front of the boss!
Why do I get the feeling you're playing us against each other? Can't believe you'd jeopardize your reward from me.
Reward? What's she talking about?
Consider Zaire a gift, gorgeous. Anything you want, I can deliver.
You have no idea the danger you've put yourself in.
Empty chatter. Like fingernails on transparent steel. I will silence. Who is that?
Captain, haven't heard from you in a while. Everything all right?
I've got a Jedi and a Sith fighting over me, but I only have eyes for you.
Nothing you say makes any sense.
Poor Nereal. She's never been kissed.
Such a professional. Who could resist?
Oh, beautiful girl. So beautiful.
Wait, is that him? You're with Diago?
I want to see her again. Now!
I can set you two up if you're interested.
Bring her to me, and I'll forgive you for disturbing my sanctuary.
Diago, dear, I can offer you so much more. Just as soon as we rid ourselves of this Jedi.
Afraid to fight me alone, Sith?
Silence! The only voice here should be mine!
Diago, you're every bit the monster Vavarone Zaire is. You will both pay.
You want to kill the Jedi.
You want to drop your weapons.
If I drop my weapons, how can I help you?
You won't live long enough to regret this.
No more! I find a beautiful girl myself! Droids! Kill everyone! But I didn't do anything! Everyone!
God. En nou is een beetje omlaag aan het gaan. Als zij of als eerste meer. Ah, hè. Doet. Oh, Nou gaat hij er even weer aan. Ik hoop die Diago heeft zin. Geef mij je loot.
You betrayed Zeer and helped me defeat her. Why?
Zeer had flash and sizzle, but you're a natural beauty.
You must learn to look beyond appearances. I see now why Zeer thought this box was worth killing over. Thank the Force we stopped her. This is a Sith holocron. It was created centuries ago by a powerful Dark Lord called Darth Nihilus.
You're not gonna go all Sithy just by holding it, are you?
It doesn't quite work like that, but your concern is duly noted. I'll ensure this relic remains safely hidden from Zaire's allies. The Empire must never access the terrible secrets contained here. My ship is waiting nearby. I should go. We've saved countless lives today.
You can't leave Tatooine without giving me a goodbye kiss.
All this time, you've wanted a display of physical affection? I don't know what to say. Perhaps, if I were not a Jedi... Goodbye. May the Force protect you.
Rip.
Nocturian, that's all I hear. What was it like to fight Nocturian? The next time some fool asks me that, I'll bury this holo recording in his forehead and play it back for the survivors. Nocturian was never a true gangster. Not like me. He just pretended. People think I fought him because he was more successful. Because he made me number two. Because he stole my wife. Lies! I fought him because he was no more a gangster than I am a senator. Nock was a con artist. The whole underworld was his mark. He was using us for something. Don't know what. But I do know he never gave a damn about being king of the underworld. It was all just a game. At least that pile of filth is finally dead. I raided his storehouse just to be sure. He never came. I'm still alive, and he's not. I won. You hear that, Nock? I won!
Lekker hoor, recording. Return to Risha. Ze moet daar naartoe. Dus ben ik hier klaar op Tatooine. Oké, Spaceport is daar gewoon gelijk volgens mij. Klopt dat? Ja. Up to the spaceport I go. En dan ga ik ook alvast. Dat was Alderaan openzetten. Uiteraard, zoals gewoonlijk rechts achterin. Geweldig. Ik moet wel zeggen, ik ben blij dat we hier klaar zijn.
Sure, I'd see you alive again, much less with that sensor computer. How did you get it?
Diago Hickson passed away unexpectedly, left me a generous inheritance.
He's dead? Good. I mean, for your reputation. Sorry I didn't get a chance to chat with him before he died. My holo malfunctioned.
That blob of a gangster took a real interest in you.
I'm sure he reacts like that to all the beautiful girls. With that sensor computer installed, this freighter will be a first-rate scout vessel. I'll patch it into the ship's rectenna before takeoff. You should notice a difference right away.
I expect to be warned whenever there's trouble around.
The way things go for us, we'll have to reset the alarm every other parsec. Let's leave this sandball in our rear thrusters, Captain. Nocturne's fortune is out there waiting for us.
Hell yeah. Ik heb wel de tijd om alvast naar de volgende planeet toe te vliegen. Oh nee, ik heb gesprekken. Die doe ik dan en daarnaast afgelopen.
That sounds like slavery. Or worse, marriage. No thanks. I got no hold on you.
Logisch, logisch. Je hebt niet toch meer, oké. Okay. Dan ga ik door naar... Goosje, naar Corso. Die heeft wel nog iets.
Nothing worse than coming to the realization that your parents were right. Can't stop thinking about Rona. My folks always said she'd come to no good in the big city. And there she is. A stooge for some spice smugglers.
I think you got through to her. She won't be there forever.
I wish I believed that. It's not like I didn't see it coming. Dr. Hope. I just didn't want to think that was really who Rona had fallen in with. That's what I get for trying to see the best in folks.
If there's any good in this galaxy, you'll be the one to find it.
I don't plan to stop giving anyone the benefit of the doubt. If I trust the wrong guy, maybe I get hurt. But if I'm too scared to help someone who really needs it, who knows how many people will suffer.
Okay. Level 29, nice. In ieder geval, er zijn geen gesprekken meer. Volgende keer vliegen we in één keer naar Alderaan. En dan krijgen we gelijk een gesprek met Irisha weer. En dan staat zij weer en bij de computer en staat ze tegen mij te lullen. Dus dat is een beetje het standaard. En dan daarna gaan we echt Alderaan op voor de missies. In ieder geval, tot dan.